Hi, Mel Rich here from New Tech Pest Control with a product test. Today, I'm going to test CimeXa against bed bugs. CimeXa is a reduced risk insecticide. Its active ingredient is amorphous silica gel, which kills by dehydrating the insect. The test is simple. I lightly brush the CimeXa onto a piece of cardboard. This cardboard will then be folded over, clipped together to form a little bed bug habitat, which I place into a container with these two live bed bugs, who quickly enter it to get away. 24 hours later, I check on my little friends to see how they're doing. What effect did CimeXa have upon them? 24 hours after exposure, they're all but dead. They could barely move when prodded. They're no longer averse to light. I checked them the next morning, which is 34 hours after exposure. Stone cold dead they are. This one, oozing body fluids. The picture is clear. CimeXa does kill bed bugs. Now it's time to have some fun with it in the field. It can be applied behind electrical switch plate covers, door frames, window frames, picture frames, and under carpet edges, just to name a few. As with all products, always read the label for safe and effective application. Thank you for watching New Tech Pest. Please post your comments, your questions, and if you like this video and would like to see more, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching New Tech Pest.